Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to show or hide news and interests in your Windows 10. So the news and interests is a dynamic and interactive feature that were added to Windows 10 taskbar with build 21286. And if you are on the stable version, you will receive this feature in the upcoming feature update. And let us quickly see how this feature works and how you can show or hide it. So I am on the desktop, and as you can see on the taskbar, there is a temperature displayed along with the weather conditions. And if I click on it, I get a flyout menu. In this flyout menu, there are multiple cards. The first card is showing the latest news items. Second card is showing market information. Third card is showing some highlighted news story, and fourth card is showing weather information, and it usually shows 3 days forecast. And if I scroll down, I can get cricket scores and upcoming match information. And if I scroll down, there are more news stories, and all of this content is powered by Microsoft News, which was earlier providing content to Microsoft Edge browser startup screen. And let us quickly see how you can show or hide this news and interest on your taskbar. So all you need to do is right click on the taskbar and go to news and interest, and here show icon and text is the default setting. You can set it to show icon only to minimize the space gained by this feature. And if you want to completely hide it from your taskbar, you can again go to news and interest and select hidden, and your taskbar is now like it was before this feature. And if you are an IT pro and want to deploy this particular setting to your client's machine, you can use registry for that. So open the registry editor. Go to H key current user software, Microsoft Windows current version feeds. In the right pane of feeds, you will find shell feeds taskbar view mode named registry DWORD. When the news and interest is hidden from taskbar, its value data is 2. And if you set its value data to 0, the news and interest features will be shown with default setting. And if you set its value data to 1, only the news and interest icon will be shown. So this is how you can manage news and interest feature using registry. You can check this card to deploy this registry setting using group policy. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.